doing up at this hour?
You know, I can't remember if I locked the fix-it shop door, so I can't sleep until I check it.
Whoa, I can dig it.
Yeah.
Good luck.
See? I did leave the fix-it shop door open. I'd better go check the back and see what else I left on or open or whatever.
Gee, whiz. The fire engines woke me up. Wonder where they went. Oh, look at that. There's a light on in the fix-it shop. Wonder why, and the door is open. I better go check this out. Gee whiz.
How you doing, Big?
Hey, listen. I just came over to see what's going on at the fix-it shop there.
Oh, well, I can tell you that, Big. Well, you see... You
wait. Don't tell me. You know, this is kind of a mystery. And I love a mystery.
A mystery?
Yeah, I'm going to figure this out myself. And I think I know what happened here.
What?
A real big wind came and pushed the door open and turned on the light.
No, that could have happened, but it's not what happened, Big. Listen, I'll tell you what happened.
Wait. Don't tell me now. Let me just figure it out here. I know. Aha! What's happened here is some Martians have come down from outer space because they have a broken spaceship, and they want Maria to fix it in the fix-it shop.
Well,
so they magically open the door and put on the light to look for her.
Well, Big, that's truly hip and happening. But that's not what happened, Bird. Let me tell you.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, listen. There's Martians in there. I'm going to go find them.
But, Big.
When the Martians come out, I'll throw my blanket over them, and I'll take them home and play with them.
That bird's got a great imagination.
Got you, you alien creature!
Oh, Big Bird!
Maria, what are you doing under my blanket?
What am I doing under your blanket? What are you doing here,
well,
Big Bird?
Shh! There's Martians in your fix-it shop, and I'm just waiting here to catch them, take them home and play with them.
Martians?
Yeah,
Maria, dig this rap! Big Bird. Oh, boy. Listen to this. Big saw the light on and the door open and heard a noise and figured it was Martians.
Yeah, Martians.
I tried to tell him differently, but you know Big Bird.
Wait a minute. You're telling me there really weren't any Martians in there?
No.
Oh, well, there could have been, you know.
Big Bird, go home and go to sleep, okay? Here's your blanket.
Okay.
Come on.
You sure there were no Martians?
Yes, I'm sure there were no Martians.
Okay.
Good night. Sleep tight. Did I lock the fix-it shop door?